6-1, 6-0, 6-1, and right now 8-2, make it 8-3. So Hosmer has a two-hit game. Cain scores for a second time today. And with four outs to go on offense, the Royals are down by five.